Welcome, everyone. Thank you for joining us. I'm going to do a little camera adjustment here. There we go. I'm Elaina Geltner. This is Bob Nanninga, and welcome to Live at the Cosmic Tea Room. We invite you to just grab your tea, grab a comfy place to sit, and go on a little journey with us. The information I have about tonight's gathering is that it will be about you taking this opportunity to use this time for whatever is in your highest good. So that could mean that you listen along to my words, or you just listen to the didge and go on your own journey, or just ignore all of that and do whatever feels right for you. So go ahead and take a deep breath. Feel your grounding position, your seat. Enjoy this time together. And if you like, you could set an intention. It could be a word, a quality you'd like more of. It could be something you'd like information on. It could be something you'd like to release. Or maybe it's just connection with spirit or with the earth or with spiritual community. Mm-hmm. So we invite you to do whatever grounding, centering practice you have. I will do a universal invocation. We call the beings of love and light, those beings of the highest vibration, to join with us in creating this vortex, this circle, this portal of energy and light. And we know that all that occurs here is in the highest good of all, and so it is. Aho. Thank you. invite you to take a look at the glyph that we've posted on the screen if you so desire. And allow it to assist you in what you're doing at this time. What you're bringing in, what you're creating.
She
Ikidiamato. La fo kidiamato. Kidia kidia kadomada. Si kidia kidia kidia. Thank you. We invite you to take a deep breath, receiving all these blessings coming from the cosmos, the earth, and other humans who are gathering in the light. Let's take a moment to integrate all that we are receiving, and then whatever is brimming over, when our cup is full, let that go out the top of your head, out the top of the building or the field that you're in. See it begin to surround this region, the country that you're in, the continent, and then the planet. Feeling the oneness of all that is. Feeling the web of light, those points of light held by everyone who meditates, who does yoga, who chants, who has an intention of being in the light. All those keepers of the light around the world, however it is that they do that, however it is that they bring it in and share it, let's feel the connection with them and that beautiful web of light that's created all around the earth. Just take a moment to breathe in this knowing that we are all part of this beautiful light net around the world. We are grateful for this time together. We are grateful for all of you. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for all that you are and all that you do. We are known as Narayana. This time we have kind of moved in and out, so you've gotten some Elaina and some us, and of course some Bob and the Didge and sound. So thank you for being part of calling this forth and holding this beautiful light. We ask that all of your grids are balanced and updated, that there's an alignment between all the aspects of you, your higher self, your guides, your spirit helpers, and the earth. We ask for a balancing and stabilizing of your energy field as we come to completion of this time together. We ask that you're wrapped in sheets of rainbow light, sealing these vibrations in to the degree that's just right for your current state of evolution. Please let us know what you think of the glyph that we have shown and shared tonight. It was actually created a few days ago, and we're not going to interpret it at the moment. You can check the comments later for some more information about the glyphs. Thanks again, and blessings to you. We are Narayana of the Spirit of Quiet Star, and we thank Bob for his beautiful didgeridoo and Elaina for being the channel for us. Blessings to all of you. Have a lovely rest of your day, week, month, year, lifetime. Aho!
No, the top of that column there.